Hi, in this video, I will show how to change display language to Spanish on Windows 7 by install the language pack from Windows Update. Let's start by check edition of Windows 7 that you're using. On Windows Desktop, click Windows icon at bottom left and right-click Computer and select Properties. If you're using Windows 7, Ultimate, or Enterprise, you can follow steps here to change display language. Otherwise, you cannot change display language. First, install a language pack from Windows Update. Open Control Panel, or select Control Panel Home from this screen. Select System and Security, and select Windows Update. If you don't see optional updates on this screen, you have to click this button to check Windows Update. Then, select Optional Updates. On Optional Updates, scroll down to Language Pack section and check a language you want. In this example, I want to change display language to Spanish, so I check this option and click OK. You can review what will be downloaded and installed, and click Install Updates to begin. In this example, it took about 15 minutes to download and install Spanish language pack. After that, back to Control Panel Home. Select Clock, Language, and Region, and select Region and Language. On this window, select Keyboards and Language tab. Choose a display language and click OK. Click Log Off Now and sign in to Windows. You see the display language is now Spanish. If you want to change it back to English, the steps are the same as earlier. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.